channel tonight. We have a new deck, another new deck, I should say, for our solitaire journey. And luckily, it opens a little better than the previous ones, at least at the moment. Can we get this little plastic part off? There we go. Very, very tight for some reason. Oh, I'm putting so much effort in this. Whoa. Anyway, I hope your day has been well and that you are ready to relax to some solitaire and hopefully get ourselves a couple wins. So let's take out these cards and see what lies beneath. Nice black jokers, black design, whites for the colors. I think they're gonna keep it pretty simple. Ooh, this is gonna be a little tough since they're all the same color. So we're gonna have to pay a little extra attention tonight, so I think we'll be fine. Anyway, let's put away our jokers and extras to the side and shuffle up this new deck of cards. Let me know what you think of this deck. I'm telling you right off the bat, I wish there were at least a little bit of red in here. But hey, can't really be too picky on my end. This deck is a little bit stiff, so let's hope it is ready to go and nice to use tonight. Whoa. Yeah. This one is very, what's the word, stiff? I think I already said that. I don't know. It's kind of hard to manage at the moment. But I think I'll work up just fine soon enough. Let's give it two more good shuffles. Whoa. And then get on to our first game of the night. Alright, last couple cuts, and let's see how we start. Is out. Four of spades on the five of diamonds and the three of hearts on the four of spades. Five of spades on the six of hearts and the two of clubs on the three of hearts. And let's actually get these diamonds out of the way because we don't need any more confusion. A, we got ourselves another A. And I think the strategy to winning this game, or any game, 7 of diamonds on the 8 of spades. Good game. Nonetheless. turns on the 10 of spades. On the 5 of clubs. Jack. Well, doubles. Nowhere for that three. And lastly, nowhere for that king. Can't do anything to help ourselves out, so an unfortunate quick end to game number four. Maybe these skulls and bones are kind of a signifier, or they should have been taken as a signifier of how the night's games would have went. But you know what they say, hindsight being 20/20. This we have double fives, double aces, double tens, double twos, double queens, triple queens, and double sevens. Lots of not good stuff if you're looking to win. So we are on to our last game of the night. Let's see if we can muster anything to salvage a win or even just a good game.
Six of clubs.
of spades on these six of hearts. Let's just hope we can get to these last two kings to help us out as we get the queen of hearts on the king of spades, the jack of clubs on the queen of hearts, and the four of hearts on the five of spades. Stay safe.